the 17th century, Satan was abroad on the earth. And great was the wrath against those monstrous beings thirsty for human blood.
Joy and the beauty of hating.